كانوا يعني عبروا عن المشاعر. هم هذول احيانا يلخبطون الدنيا.
لو هذول ما حصلش بس
جدا في بغداد حقيقه. وفي بغداد أنا أعتقد الرفض الأمريكي هو بلافينج، سيخسرون خسارة كبيرة جدا إذا ما حولوا رفضهم المخادع حاليا إلى رفض حقيقي، لأنه سيخسرون كل شيء. ولذلك أنا أعتقد لا تزال الباب مفتوحة للعمل السياسي، وربما سينشط هذا العمل السياسي. وأنا على قناعة تامة بأن إدراك هذه الحقيقة، محاولات المخادعة والبلوفينج الأمريكية ينبغي أن تواجه بصراحة، كي لا يعني ينخدع أحد بها ويتصور أن هؤلاء لا يمكن معالجة حمقهم. بالإمكان معالجة الحمق الأمريكي. They will take the needed time. We have suggested from 1 to 2 months, 60 days. And after verifying using the technical ways and means of verification, then after that, they will submit a report to the Security Council and the Secretary General of the UN. And after that, the Security Council will judge according to this report of this special commission, special team. Then after that, if it is clean, and we are sure of that, this issue should be closed and forever. This is the major step, and there is nothing else behind it. In every country, when you talk about its government, it's part of its sovereignty. And also, it will be more than filthy to accuse Iraq that where the ministers are working, there are prohibited materials. It's more than filthy.
Crisis with Iraq. Terribly well trained, by the way.
See you again, and I think your trip is very, the timing is very important. And,
we are determined to look for a solution. But as I said, if that diplomatic opportunity is not taken, then the responsibility only rests with one person.
So just now said about the American.